mystery is this?
I have a Kodak too.
Where do I palaver? How can you hear me?
You can just speak normal. The microphone on your show will pick you up.
How strange.
Mary Baltimore from Boston.
I simply adore Kodaking. Mary?
Mary. I write for the Boston Geo.
Where did you find such a contraption? It looks European. I have no way of printing the images.
I'm a traveler, not a tourist. I specialize in geography, cartography, ethnology, and the natural sciences.
I'm Mrs. Cranberry, but you can call me Fanny. That requires a laboratory, which would have meant porters. But we agreed, no porters.
We agreed, no porters.
Fanny insists we carry what we collect.
You carry what you collect.
We are about to embark.
I shall Kodak everything I see in Terra Incognita.
Well, I never leave without my compass.
And where are you heading?
Our destination is latitude 15 degrees south, longitude 125 degrees west.
Somewhere east of Australia and west of Peru.
Should be good anchovy fishing.
Jungle is not my métier.
I have traveled extensively among the indigos. I've waded through swamps hours on end.
Glacier is my milieu. Below zero, I'm in my element.
The jungle.
I have always traveled solo hitherto. By and large, the company has been charming.
My fellow Polytopians are splendid and intrepid.
When I was last at the Explorers Club...
She's like a broken record. She won't stop.
I had the most extraordinary meal.
Fanny always goes on about her travels for True Trek.
It was written up in the True Trek.
Oh, we had bear chop, buffalo hump, black bee's knees...
Pardon me.
I was taking a tangent.
Poor dear.
Mary and Alexandra are quite sweet. Really.
She won't stop. Stop. Stop, Bop. Pop, Bop.
I would categorize myself as an anthropologist.
Chop, chop. Mop the slop.
Fanny is a social Darwinist.
She said what?
Mary said you were a social Darwinist.
Hardly the case, dear. Mary is such a liberal.
Mop the slop. Mop the slop. Stop the drop. Drop. Top. Hop atop. Oh, sorry. I'm practicing my true rhymes. One day I shall be a famous lyricist.
If you had to give a piece of advice, what would it be?
Find who you are and what suits you perfectly. And settle down for a long refreshment.
Trousers are the future.
Never stop exploring. You are always on the verge of an exciting new world.